new SSD drive in a HP Prodesk 600 G4 Mini. Been used as a Plex server. Didn't have enough space, so I was using an external drive, so the read-write speed wasn't great. Undo the screw at the back. Take the case off. They give you a spare SSD drive space, which is great. Got the 870 QVO Samsung 2TB SSD. Should be enough for movies and TVs on the Plex server. Very straightforward. Push and clip it in. Make sure it's secure. There you go.